Sharon Sharif, and I'm here with the tip of the day for your home-based business building. One of the most important things in being involved in multi-level marketing, which is a home-based business, is being a good upline. When you become an upline, when you get involved in the business opportunity and you actually bring other people into your business, it is now your responsibility to help them, to support them, to have teamwork. Just not you alone, but your upline, your sponsors above you. You need to introduce that person to the people that they will be working with, who will be doing three ways with them, who will be doing training with them. You need to be sure to give them the information about training calls, about things that are going on in the company. You need to walk them through the tools. You need to walk them through their back office. You need to be sure that they have the knowledge that's going to take away the fear of their presentation. And that's the responsibility of being an upline. It's not rocket science, guys, doing this. It just takes a very short window of a learning curve to learn about your products, learn about your compensation plan, and listening to other people do that presentation, do that short training event, and you just duplicate. You look at somebody who's doing it, who's successful, and you just emanate what they do. You don't want to be the person who's going to change the wheel. The wheel's not broken. Usually the wheel's running pretty well. You just want to be the person who's going to have your wagon roll down on the wheel that's already been working for your company. So be a good upline. Thank you. Have a great day.